These are some of my daily swings to become a switch hitter. So I'm going to start off with the ProVelocity Bat and take about 10 swings off the tee. Then I'm going to move on to the Zinger. It's a 32-inch, 34-ounce. Take about 10 swings of this off the tee as well. Then I'm going to move on to a regular Louisville 33-inch wood bat. Take about 20 swings with this bat, get a feel for the swing. And now we're going to move to some front toss with baseballs and heavy plyo balls. And now we're back with the Zinger. We need about 10 regular baseball flips and 5 heavy baseball flips. And back to the 33-inch wood bat, we need about 20 swings off of front toss with regular baseballs and then 10 swings with the heavy plyos. And I always like to finish it off with some water bag turns, just work on overall rotational power. Hope this routine helps you out.